Thatja, and I'm the host of Love Channel TV.
I just got here in Iceland today, and I am going to Reykjavik.
Reykjavik is one of the main places, beautiful, beautiful, charming. You don't know if it's like a big city or a little small town because it looks so cozy, yet but everyone lives there in Iceland almost. It's around 300,000 people living in Iceland, and most of them are located in Reykjavik.
I'm checking in the hotel now. It was like 15 minutes to be ready. Now I'm walking back, and I just wanted to buy something to understand how the currency works here. I am just waking up after 5 hours.
I was gonna sleep a little bit, but I ended up sleeping a lot. So I woke up and I went out, ate something, and I got ready to go to the game. Iceland and Finland. Cheerleading. Of course, Iceland won. They're on fire. They're winning for the first time a lot. Sorry guys, but I gotta mention something. Soccer players from Finland are so hot. Look, I have my new camera and the zoom goes really close so we can see them, their faces. It was amazing. Okay, enough of soccer. Let's go to the adventure. Next day, I had an amazing breakfast at a place called Eldor and East. They have vegan, organic, gluten-free options, which are always my favorite. So I had this amazing crepe. Everything there is, looks so delicious and so fresh. They have smoothies, I had a smoothie as well. After that, we went to explore the Golden Circle. We rented a car. It's always the best option, so you can stay as long as you want. You can do whatever you want, and it's also cheaper in the end of the story. So first stop was Pivilir National Park. It's a beautiful historical place. The birthplace of a nation, a UNESCO World Heritage Site. This park is protected as a national park due to its unique geology and natural features. It is really incredible, and the canyons form between two tectonic plates. It's a visual representation of the continental drift. The waters in and around Pingvellir are popular destination for fishing as well as scuba diving. The constant regular influx of groundwater into Big Veliton, the biggest lake in Iceland, together with a very varied habitat, has created good conditions for fishing and other life forms in the lake. There's this house there on the background that I really fell in love. I would stay there for a few months. Thingvellir is one of the three stops of Golden Circle. And the next stop was Geysi. It's a hot spring. As we were walking in, the spring started to erupt. The eruptions, they are given between 5 to 10 minutes, and they come because of like the boiling water underneath. It was so beautiful. They are active for approximately 10,000 years. It's really interesting and magical to see when they explode, like, ah! It's such a happy moment. After the hot spring, we went to a beautiful waterfall called Gullfoss. Give to me your loving and your smile that shines just like the morning sun that comes streaming through the blinds.
keyhole where I can see through a door that's tightly shut. Give to me your loving girl, I never will give up. Give to me your loving.
All the sites, they are protected. They are protected by the Iceland government. No one can do anything. During the first half of the 20th century and some years into the late 20th century, there was much speculation about using GoFos to generate electricity. During this period, the waterfall was rented indirectly by its owners to some foreigners investors. However, the investors' attempt was unsuccessful, partly due to the lack of money. The waterfall after was sold to the government of Iceland, so now it's protected.
The day is almost over and we are looking for the secret lagoon so we can soak in the spring hot waters.
The secret lagoon, Fluor. We stayed like 2 hours inside the water, warming up. And then we drove back to the city. I'm gonna keep this video short with my first and second day experience. I hope you subscribe to my channel and keep exploring with me. And then I'll be posting the third day and the fourth day right away as well. So I hope you liked it, and I'll be giving more tips on the next videos to come about Iceland, okay? Thank you so much for watching. Bye!